Well, that's a new note to self, right?
Yeah.
Check skeg before getting in.
We've all done it.
Real bridge without penis pics and the F word. It's moving at a pretty swift clip.
Yep.
It's not definitely, it's shallow and it's, I don't feel like there's a lot of deep pools that are going to freeze over.
Yeah, I definitely agree with that.
I'll let you fly around me. It's a nice old style can right there in the bank. Reminiscent of my old man. He loves his old style.
Craft beer of his time.
And they say turkey hunting is hard. I didn't need anything. This
back bay.
Felt like hitting it.
Oh, I can't resist. There's something strangely desirable about beating my feet. However. This really is just about the perfect winter landscape of town.
Snow. Why am I blanking? What's up at our 11 o'clock? A possum.
Possum. That might be first for paddling. North American marsupial.
Is that a fact?
If God didn't give it for good looks, gave it in distinction.
I don't think that's our bridge.
Oh yeah, you're probably right. We're good.
That looks way too small and rickety.
Yeah.
Unfortunately. That's a heck of a footbridge.
To go a little bit west if you were to connect to it, but the section of it from here to Belleville, I believe, is where there's a tunnel to go through that is dark enough and long enough that you need a flashlight to go through because it's pitch black.
This must be a new structure. Personalized too much.